Good evening. Tonight's spectrum looks at one of the major problems in the world today. The whole vexed question of what is going on. Is there still time to confront it, let alone solve it, or is it too late? What are the figures? What are the facts? What do people mean when they talk about things? Alexander Hardacre of the Economic Affairs Bureau.
In this graph, this column represents 23% of the population. This column represents 28% of the population. And this column represents 43% of the population.
Telling figures indeed. Well, what do they mean to you? What do they mean to me? What do they mean to the average man in the street? With me now is Professor Tiddles of Leeds University. Professor, you spent many years researching into things. What do you think?
I think it's too early to tell.
Too early to tell? Too early to say. It means the same thing. The word say is the same as the word tell. They're not spelled the same, but they mean the same. It's an identical situation we have with ship and boat, but not the same as we have with bow and bow. They're spelled differently, mean different things, but sound the same. But the real question remains, what is the solution, if any, to this problem? What can we do? What am I saying? Why am I sitting in this chair? Why am I on this programme? And what am I going to say next? Here to answer this is a professional cricketer.
I can say nothing at this point.
Well, you were wrong, Professor.
Hello.
Hello. So, where do we stand? Where do we stand? Where do we sit? Where do we come? Where do we go? What do we do? What do we say? What do we eat? What do we drink? What do we think? What do we do?